Do you know that I didn't really like myself at all? Mm-hmm. I was always wanting to look like Ebony or Karima or just anybody else. I just didn't want to be me. And I would go home crying to my mom when people would tease me. She would tell me, Heather, you just be you because God created you this way. So we just want to tell everybody, you just be you.